Some breaking news overnight. One person was seriously injured after an accident on I-95. This is cell phone video. Police found the victim last night on the southbound side of I-95 at the Girard Avenue exit in Fishtown. We're told the victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition.